All right, so I'm going to go ahead and show you our robot in action. I'm going to start it with this remote app we have here. So as you can see, the robot is scanning for the ball right now. And as soon as it starts tracking, it'll start moving. So as you can see, the robot's following the ball pretty closely. If I stop, the robot stops. If I push it closer to the robot, it backs up, so it's not too close. Let's try that again. Let's see if we can get it to crash. As you see, the car backs up and avoids the obstacle. One more try. And the car clearly avoids the obstacle.
All right, so now I'll go ahead and show you wall avoidance.